Let's get going for part C. It wasn't even 5 minutes for part B. Excellent fight for Rinka's comeback. Are we friends? I wasn't sure. Aw, she's happy now. Now we're gonna break her little heart. I'll be angry if you break things off with her just because I'm back. You're saying that like I'm dating you. Me, of course, silly. A Noel holds Bard fight against Teach with Sizzle by my side. Okay, I guess we're gonna go fight the teacher, too. This is gonna be like a really, really short thing. It's gonna be a really short chapter. Hope the story kicks off pretty soon. Nope, there's an actual, like, fighting area beforehand. This is being a... Hey, look, there is one of those statue things. No, there actually is a legit story in this game. Like, if you play the earlier parts, there's some real creepy stuff just going on in the background that you're not, like, told about anything. Not that the game's not already, like, creepy enough with the whole, like, boobies everywhere. But just, like, in general, there's some creepy stuff going on. Okay, next section. Don't like the creepy forest. It doesn't feel great. Oh. Can the game stop glitching the floor out on me? Come on. Way too much, like, little bitty fighty stuff. Like, nothing big, massive going on. Just little bitty hack and slash battles. Like, nothing fun. Definitely gets grindy at a point. I'll have to say that about this. Like, I've been playing this for way too long of a game. Since like a week before it came out. Okay, it's like glitching out now. Good job, everyone. Of course, I'd find some battles. Well, it is a Japanese game. I don't know what you expected. Get back inside the wall. Great, I'm about to... The game just glitched, I can already tell. Yep, the game just glitched. They're just gonna have to kill her. As long as she doesn't glitch in that thing behind her, she's good. There. That is not how you're supposed to kill her. No. There's much worse games in Japan also, I should point out. Much worse. This is clean for a Japanese game, I could point out a million games that are much dirtier than this. This is clean in comparison. This one just makes a lot of booby jokes. And like crotch pot, shot picks. I can actually name quite a lot. One of those weird things about playing a lot of Japanese games, you start to learn them all. Come on. Only got three more to go through. Done with that part. Now we're going back through the cave, I guess. I don't know why we're going through this part of the cave, but apparently it's a thing. Oh yeah, here's a challenge. Before the time runs out, mow all the castle grass. Sure, why not? I don't know where any castle grass is. I don't know where there was more grass at. Sure, let's do this again. Why not? Apparently, this is the thing. Done. This is just a game now, apparently. Okay, fine. Definitely turned into a game. Oh, by the way, the thing that I'm picking up is called lingerie. It is exactly what you think it is. The thing that I'm building is a lingerie. The collectible in this game is lingerie. Because that's the joke. That's how deep that wormhole goes. Not deep at all. Oh, we didn't get the key earlier. There's a key someplace in this level. We didn't get the key. But we should have got this, so. Oh, we got all the collectibles. Look at that. Come on, come on. Get rid of him. Fight a little better. There we go. Why not? Let's go back for that stuff. We already got the key, we might as well. Already got the key, might as well go back. Now we have all the collectibles for this level. Gotta make sure you have all the collectibles. I know it's very vitally important to this game to have all of the collectibles. 100 different sets of lingerie at that. Let's get this over with.
Okay.
Okay, never mind. I'll just wait. How about that? I couldn't do anything. I actually couldn't do anything. Like, it beat me up and kept going. Thanks, Jesney. Got the lonely lingerie. Got the iron lingerie. Got the guard the rear obtained. Yeah, we're gonna return.